A man with a memorable tattoo is charged with several burglaries, but that tattoo could link him to more. That's if people recognize Quincy Johnson and his inked up arm. Chicago police arrested him on Monday. He's already charged with 8 counts of burglary, but he could face more charges if crime victims recognize his tattoo that says loyalty and the tattoo of numbers on his left hand.